Hi hi everyone, welcome back again with me Lestari on Vegan Asian. So guys, for today I have a breakfast recipe. Tada! These are sweet potatoes toast. So this breakfast indeed vegan option and then healthy. So guys, how to make it? Enjoy my video. Prepare the sweet potatoes. We don't need to peel them, just wash them and then cut them into small pieces. Cut them carefully like this. And then add a little oil. You can use olive oil or another oil. Then bake them for about 30 until 40 minutes. And then while baking, prepare veggies. In this recipe, I use spinach. And then use garlic for seasoning, garlic and onion. Add seasoning and then add spinach or another veggie according to your taste. Stir fry them for a while, not too long, like this. Leave and then set aside. Then this is the result of baked sweet potatoes. And then we set up our plating. Add spinach in the top of baked sweet potatoes like this. Ah, so beautiful, right? And then add tomatoes. Like this. Ta-da! This is the result. Sweet potatoes toast. So guys, how to make it is very easy, right? So let's we try. How about the taste? The texture is smooth, guys. Delicious, guys. You can replace spinach with another veggie.
This recipe is very suitable to replace your general toast. Indeed, very healthy and yummy, guys. Lovely breakfast, guys. So guys, that was how about how to make baked sweet potatoes with stir-fried spinach and tomatoes. Hope you're doing well and see you at my next recipe. Stay tuned on Vegan Asian.